So, Alan, I know with my solar system that I need to make sure that I maintain it. You're going to do a $99 solar system inspection for me today, aren't you?
Yes, that's right.
Okay, so what's involved in that?
So we will go and do a visual inspection of everything connected to your solar. So we go from your switchboard right down through your inverter and then up onto the roof and all the cabling in between.
So we're here at the switchboard. So why don't we start there?
Have a look. So straight away, we can tell this one's been recently upgraded. Everything's nicely labeled, nice and clear, so you know what's what. You've got the right protection equipment. You've also got the extra surge protection here, which is perfect for your inverter in case you get hit by lightning or something like that. And you've also got a high, main earth sec has also been upgraded as well.
So this setup is what it should be like if I'm going to protect the expensive solar system I just put in.
This is the ideal setup, yeah. Oh,
excellent, glad, good to hear, mate. So where do we go to from here?
So now we go down to the inverter.
Okay, brilliant. So Alan, how's it look?
Yeah, mate, everything looks really good. Everything's labeled correctly. Everything's in really, really good condition. So I'll grab my ladder off, I'll jump on the roof, and I'll go make sure everything's all good up there.
Brilliant. So everything's like it should be here, you're going to check the panels for me.
Exactly.
Brilliant.
All right, Mick, so everything up there looks spotless, the panels are in good condition, the cabling's all in good nick.
Great, really glad to hear that.
So you're going through the overall checklist, everything's perfect, but in a few moments I'll send you the full report.
An email to me?
A direct email, yeah.
Brilliant, thanks mate, appreciate it.
No worries.